Thank you. Thank you very much. I can't express it any other way. For with this awful trembling in my heart, I just can't find another thing to say. I'm happy that you liked the show. I'm grateful you liked me. And I'm sure to you the tribute seemed quite right. But if you knew of all the years of hopes and dreams and tears, you'd know it didn't happen overnight. Overnight. I was born in a trunk, in a princess theater, in Pocatello, Idaho. It was during a matinee on Friday, and they used a makeup towel for my daddy. When I first saw the light, it was pink and amber coming from the footlights on the stage. When my dad carried me out there to say hello, they tell me that I stopped the show. So I grew up in a crazy world of dressing rooms and hotel rooms and waiting rooms and rooms behind the scenes. And I can't forget the endless rows of sleepless nights and eatless nights and nights without a nickel in my jeans. But it's all in the game and the way you play it, and you've gotta play the game. You know, when you're born in a trunk at the Princess Theater in Pocatello, Idaho. At first I just stood and watched from the wings. That's all my mom and dad would allow. But as I got older, I got a little bolder and snuck out for their second bow. They kept me in the act because they needed me to milk applause, until one night they did a crazy thing. Me out there all alone. Mama said, "You're on your own." And Papa shouted, "This is it, kid. Sing." I'll get by as long as I have you. Though there be rain and darkness too, I'll not complain. I'll see it through. I learned very quickly the tricks of the trade. I practiced after everyone was gone. And with the tricks I learned traditions. And the hardest one of all is, no matter what, The show must go on. As time went by, I looked for jobs and was kicked from pillar to post. I haunted all the agents' offices, and I almost ended up a ghost. I'm a sentimental sap, that's all. What's the use of trying not to fall? I have no will. You made your kill 'cause you took advantage of me.
No.
I'm just like an apple on the bough, and you're gonna shake me down somehow. So what's the use? You cooked my goose 'cause you took advantage of me.
No!
Suffer something awful each time you go, but much worse when you're near. Here am I with all my bridges burned, just a baby nurse where you're concerned. So lock the doors, call me yours, 'cause you took advantage of me.
Yes.
No. Tab show. All I did was kick my feet. You'd hardly call it a chance to sing, but at least it was a chance to eat. Something happened. Dame Fortune showed her face. The star got sick, and I was told to go on in her place. But she recovered. Oh, well.
Black, bottom, a new rhythm for you. Spot 'em, you go. With 'em, and do that.
But finally I got an offer to sing in New York, and I wired, I'm on my way. I had visions that this would be a fabulous, famous cafe, filled with high society, elegance, and spruce. And I pictured me, the epitome of a very chic chanteuse. Peanuts. Through every city, town, and country lane, you'll hear him sing his plaintive little strain. And as he goes by to you, he'll say,
"Sing, melancholy baby."
Peanuts. The little children like to trail along. They like to hear the peanut vendor song. They all laugh with glee when he will say,
"Hey, melancholy baby,
come to me, my melancholy baby. Cuddle up and don't be. All your fears are foolish fancy, maybe. that I'm in love with you. Every cloud must have a silver lining. Wait until the sun shines through. Smile, my honey. Shall be melancholy too.
My benefactor appeared with his card, and at first I thought he was fresh. Fresh? He was fresh from heaven, all right. He produced the show that gave me the chance to sing for you tonight. Swanee, how I love you, how I love you, my dear old Swanee. I'd give the world to be among the folks in the IX. I even know my mammy. Praying for me down by the Swanee. The folks up north will see me no more when I get to that Swanee shore. Swanee, Swanee, I am coming back to Swanee. Mammy, Mammy, I love the old folks at home. I love you. Be called overnight sensation, for it started many years ago when I was born in a trunk in the princess theater.